just opened our backpacks and got a bunch of cool stuff.
Oh yeah.
I'm not kidding. This pop. Captured and eating. Unbelievable.
Because the boat was rocking all night. And this morning we are going piranha fishing. And it's like 6:30 in the morning. This is where we woke up. This is what we woke up to. We're on the Amazon River.
Good thing, Clark.
I like it.
That's your focus, but you're it's hard to take a picture of something up close.
Oh yeah.
Amiguita, te quiero regalar un.
Eso es todo.
Al señor allá. 15 minutos. Ya, ya
veo.
Gracias.
Dad.
You see, this is Tawayo River. And Tawayo supposed to be Black River. But what happened is because the water of the Amazon River is coming up. Is overflowing these small areas and mixing the water. But going further up or further in, Tawayo River, you will see that the water is black. As canopy dwellers, we will never see them this close unless they are. No.
Раз в неделю с дерева слезает, чтобы в туалет сходить.
Would you like to hold it?
Hold it. Oh, you're gonna hold them.
Take advantage of this opportunity, guys, because you won't have any other opportunity like this. Amigos.
Do you have anything smaller?
No.
Chloe, let me get a picture of it.
They could change it. How much? How much does it cost? How much?
One.
Which one? One?
So?
No. It's actually. ¿Cuánto está esto? $10.
$10. I get a fan for yourself, show.
What?
Get a fan.
Yeah, $10 each one.
Okay.
How much like shaking the surface of the water? And the piranhas might think that there are some birds or some primates that fall into the water.
So now I will be.
Yeah, hold on a second. Let me try first. Now I'm gonna drop it down and I will let it go as deep as possible and then we'll weigh the nibbles.
I see bats. Great.
Yeah?
I'm ready.
Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Uh-huh. And the last one is over here. And another one over here. Uh-huh. Look at this. My goodness. This is, I mean, ouch! Almost bit. Oh, escape me. And I'm putting the most tender baits for you. Okay.
No feeding the piranhas. Gotta catch them.
You're going forth.
See? I just yes. Going for four.
Oh! Oh.
Once again.
Oh, the dolphin.
What?
I just saw a dolphin.
No way.
Yeah, I think. We'll see if it's on video. Oh, they're very pink.
Villages and look for the most beautiful girls in order to steal them. They usually look for the most beautiful girls to make them their wives. Well, this is a strong belief in the rainforest, just to let you know about this time. After this much of time, they lose strength, they lose teeth, pretty much like teeth. So by the time they have no teeth, no way to keep eating. So what happens is that they drown themselves and die. No way to keep this. Another species of monkey, from capuchin, which is a bit bigger. Look, you see? They're jumping over there. Look. There are four monkeys. Look, he's watching us up.
Another one.
Two. There are two together. They're sitting in the moon. Look,
look. Here it goes.
Yeah, you see?
Yes.
Here
it goes.
Can I see the banana?
Oh, yes.
Yeah, but...
He's sticky. Just in my hand, but then take him right back, okay? Here, put out your hand.
Okay.
Take him right back. Okay. I love him. Keep him on. Okay, he'll jump though. Woo! Okay, take him off.
We're on the tip of a boat, sailing the Amazon River. We just came back from a 4-hour trip. This is what's in front of us. It's really cool to watch, and it's totally black water. It's part of the Amazon River, totally black water. So you can see the reflections of the trees really well.
You want to talk?
Hi.
Find the water for Chloe.
Yeah.